Hey everyone, how's it going? And welcome back to another episode of Fishing for Life 93. And today, we're going back on the ice. Now that the season's here before the warm front comes in and melts a good chunk of the ice off. But we got maybe about 7, maybe closer to 8 inches of ice in this area. So we're more than good enough to be on the ice. So we're going to load up the sled and then we're going to get to some fishing. This area here is multi-species, from panfish to game fish, so let's see what we can catch. Just dropped down and I already got a fish. What have we got? Oh, you're out of season, buddy. Got a bass. Back in. All right, fish number 2. Ooh, nice crappie. Hey. Drop one back in the hole. Nice crappie. What a beautiful little guy. Gonna keep a couple for the table and the rest we'll release today. Hell yeah. Nice little crappie. Back in she goes. Another crappie. Nice little crappie. Nice little guy. Get her back in nicely. See you later, girl. This one feels nice. He came in so hard. Oh, of course, it's another season bass. Come here, buddy. Get you back in quick. Hey. They're so aggressive today, this fish. Back in you go, girl. Quick release. Ooh, crappie. No. Right by the hole. Got a super transducer. Came in and crushed it. Oh, nice crappie. Get him out of the hole. Yeah. A nice slab. Nice, beautiful crappie. Another one for the plate. Woohoo. The bite's been consistent. Lots and lots of fish. Let's get it back down and get more in. And we got another one. Nice crappie. Yeah. Oh, it came right out too. Thank you. Nice little guy, we'll release you. Down she goes. What do we got? Another crappie. Nice little guy. Ooh, a nice other crappie. Yeah. Just came right out too nice. A nice, decent crappie. A lot of nice, beautiful fish today. We're going to keep this one for the plate. Hell yeah. Non-stop action today. Oh yeah, another fish. Ooh, that's a nice big crappie. Yeah. Woo. Get some light in here. Look at the size of this slab. What a slab. What a beautiful fish, guys. Beautiful, beautiful crappie. Hopefully it's in the right angle for you. Another one for the plate. Shoot. Nice crappie. Didn't even come on my screen. Oh, that's a big one. That's a big one. Yes, biggest one of the day. Out nicely. Now let's flip them up. What a beautiful slab. Beautiful slab right here, guys. What a nice crappie. I think that'll be the last one I'll keep for the meal. The rest will be released. Got another 20 minutes and then I'm gonna pack up. Hell yeah.
Hey guys, just finished packing up, got back to the car. What a great day of fishing for crappie. Lots of them. Kept 7 nice ones for dinner tonight, so hopefully you guys enjoyed. There'll be lots more to come on the ice. Stay tuned.